is Kristen Hughes. I'm the Director of Athletics for the Cleveland Heights University High School District. And on behalf of our entire athletic department, I want to welcome everyone to the 2014 National Signing Day celebration.
How y'all doing? I thank my mom for raising me to be the man that I am today, because I came from having nothing to having everything that I could possibly need.
Our mission all year was to build young men of great character. And I hope everyone will agree when we're done with this ceremony today that you will see some tremendous young men of character expressing their thoughts and feelings today.
Especially the beautiful woman right here, my mom. She took me to practice, 3 days, camps, everything. And I really appreciate it, Mom. And I did this for you, so you don't have to worry about college.
I'd also like to extend thanks to the entire Cleveland Heights coaching staff. This season, you taught me something bigger than football. That's how to be a man of great character. Having been put through difficult situations, it's taught me how to be a man of great character.
For all track and meet basketball games, we had our ups and downs, but I still love you.
The thing that amazes me about Heights athletics is the amount of opportunity.
Finally, it takes great parents who have to be involved and have to be entrenched in the life of your kids. And I gotta tell you, I'm gonna miss some of the parents every bit as much as I am the kids, because your guys support what you do and how you raise these boys. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, and I want you to know that you all, as well as your boys, will always be a part of my family. So to the parents, thank you very much.
We long for life without difficulties. Remind us that oaks grow strong under contrary winds, and diamonds are made under pressure.
I'll be attending the University of Charleston.
Yeah!
Georgia Tech, Lake Erie College,
University of Charleston,
West Liberty,
and Wash University.
Moorhead State University.
Yeah!
University of Charleston.
University of West Liberty.
Connecticut State University.
St. Francis University.
University of Kentucky.
St. Francis University.
Robert Morris University.
The artist of Brothers University. I don't got the hat though.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
Thank you.
Hold up. sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
I'm gonna miss this school. I miss it a lot. This is home since I was like two. Cleveland Heights High School, Cleveland Heights. It's my family. Every last one of them I love for them. Every last one. I miss this school, I miss this city. Thank you, guys.